was that in your view?
It's not a disappointing performance.
Did you feel your side acquitted themselves well then?
I think something is disappointed if we don't show the right attitude, like West Ham away. The game was much different and they scored a goal and we didn't score. And we had a lot of ball possession. I think in the last part of the game they fought for life in good defending and stopping the crosses. And we did not stop the cross by the first goal.
You have to hand it to Swansea. They put in a tremendous performance, both crowd, staff and players. They were up for the battle, weren't they?
Yeah, you know that that's normal. They fight against relegation. And that's always difficult. And then sometimes you have a small difference between the teams, but it's not about Everton. That will happen with every team who is not fighting against relegation or fighting for the title. Then you have always in several aspects in the game a difference. And that was also today.
Do you have any concerns about the attack in the recent games? Some five shots on target the last three games?
Yeah, that's if we take out a problem what happened in the last few games, then it's that. The productivity, we didn't score in the last three games. Only four or five shots on target, but we know what we need to improve and we know what we need to be stronger. Most of the things in the team is really good, organization in the team, defending in the team. The team can play aggressive, but it's the difference between the scoring the goals at home and away from home, it's too big.
It's
try to get and to make decisions and to get more productivity in the team.
Well, yourself and Erwin were talking to the fourth official quite a lot late on. Was it a decision you didn't think had gone your way?
About what?
You talked to the fourth official. You didn't look.
Yeah, but I was expecting at least 5 minutes, and we got 3 minutes. Only 3 minutes? We had, I think, two times we stopped the game for at least 2 minutes totally. And we had 5-6 changes in the game. And then 3 minutes. I don't understand. And then we discussed with him. It's only what we can do.
What do you feel that the reason is for the difference between your home and away form?
Difficult to find out. Maybe more confident at home. We found it difficult to create. Maybe it's a little bit lack of confidence. What we have, yes, at home and not most of the time away.
Okay, two questions for under embargo to 10:30 tomorrow night.
Ronald, can you help us explain the decision to put Ross on the bench today?
Try to find productivity in the team. Mirai is on a different position. The diamond of Swansea. There was a reason that I brought Garrett in to have that control on the midfield. I think we had the control. And then, okay, then you need to make decisions.
John Joe Kenny came up. First appearance for you and Joe Williams on the bench. We maybe see a few of these younger players getting a chance.
No, we believe in our young players, but we have 6-7 injuries, first team and maybe starting players, and then of course then you need young players to work with, and okay, if they deserved an opportunity and they're working hard to get opportunities to play, and okay, and that's why I brought Kenny in, maybe because I think he is offensively better and more dangerous than Mason in his crosses. But okay, that was the reason to give him the chance.